Hello all subscribers and welcome. Fly123 here, playing Skylanders Imaginators. Today we are in today's video we're going to play with an Imaginator that I made. I made him for I've had him in quite some time now. I haven't made any gameplay showing him for you guys yet. But yeah, I thought I would show you some gameplay of my Ghostwriter Imaginator today. So let's activate him. And yeah, this is this is my Ghostwriter, my we imaginator in we imagination of Ghostwriter in Skylanders Imaginators. This is as close as you can get to get your imaginator to look like the Ghostwriter from the Marvel comics. And let me show you just quick how to make him. Let's start with the head. And yeah, that's obvious. You need this skull head. And yeah, for the eyes, yeah, it's up to you guys which eyes you, if you what you prefer to use. I chose the glowing eyes, the ones down here in the white corner. But I think you, if you like, you could probably also use these. But I like these the most, the glowing eyes, because in the most pictures on the net I have found of Ghostwriter, he got more glowing eyes. And for the torso, I chose this pilot leader jacket, I think it is the one here. That's the closest thing you get to have a leader jacket. Sorry. And for the arms, yeah, I chose the samurai arms, the ones here. Yeah, I don't know if you could use any others. If there's others who looks more closer leader jacket's arms, but probably not. Yeah, I think it goes well to the character. And for the legs, I chose this one here, the for me it's the name for the legs is on Danish. I don't know how you pronounce that in English, but yeah, that's the one. I think it looks pretty close to be a leader pants. And yeah, the boots fits very well, I think. And for the belt with the buckle on, yeah, goes very well to it, I think, in my opinion. yeah, and oh yeah, and to mention, it's obvious. If you want to make him, he should definitely be a fire, the fire type. And for his for one more thing, I chose the brawler, the brawler type. And for his weapons, I think these chains here is fits well to Ghost Rider, because he have chain he used like a whip or like a lasso to catch his enemies. So unfortunately we can't have a chain wrapped around his upper body. So these chains on his fists is what we're going to get. And for let's take the headgear first. The headgear is this flames here, and you can only get these flames from Flare Wolf. When you activate Flare Wolf in the game, you'll get a imaginite chest where you unlock the flame head. The flame head. Thing. Yeah, sorry. And for the shoulder parts, I chose these with the spikes on. Oops. This one here, because I think it's the closest thing in the game you can get to have the same look as Ghost Rider have in both in the movies, or in the first movie especially. And for the arms, I chose these with the knitters or spikes on. I think it looks pretty awesome for him. And I think yeah, I think it's only in the first Ghost Rider movie he has some spikes on his arms from his leather jacket. So this is yeah, the closest one I think in the game you can get to look the part. Yeah, and nothing for on the back, nothing for the legs. And here is the settings I chose on him. So yeah, if you like to make him, you can pause the video to get the settings right if you want the same. Yep. And for the colors, yeah, the skull head is all white. For the eyes, I chose the orange one, this one. Yeah, that's yeah, I chose the same orange for both colors in the eyes. Yeah, and it's pretty basically for the torso, the arms and the legs. I chose this over here, the closest thing to be all black. And headgear, the flame, whoops, is the same orange color as for the eyes. And for the shoulder parts, the spikes, as you can see, the most of it is black. This one, same for this. And the spikes, I chose this white, gray, white. No, that's actually the white, white. Yeah, and that's basically the same I did for the arm pieces. As you can see, spikes white, the rest is black. Yeah. And I have thought of I want to unlock the fire aura. Sorry, I have a bit difficult to pronounce that in English, but I think that would looks cool, would look really cool to Ghost Rider. But yeah, I still have to play the fire elements level or mission to unlock that. But yeah, that is a quick guide to how to make Ghost Rider. And yeah, it's for the the powers. Well, it's up to you guys what you want for your Ghost Rider. I chose this one, the more quicker. Yeah, as I said, I chose the more quicker boxing move. And for the there was this one, the element. I chose the fire fire one, or how you call it. And for the for this one, I chose the mega punch, which I think both looks cool to Ghost, while then yeah, I really like to do a really powerful hard mega punch to the enemies. I always think that's funny. And for this last one, the soul soul jewel power. Yeah, yeah, that's obvious. There's only one. So yeah. Oh. Well, for the voice, I chose the giant, and for the style, I chose what? What found you? I was pretty sure last time I played with him, I chose the. What found you? I set the settings on nothing for the style. Oh well. And for the music, I chose the rock. I think it fits very well for Ghostwire, because he's all in leader and spikes and all that. He's really rocking that rock look. And effects, I got no effects on. I really didn't think there was any effects to fit on him. So, yeah, that's how you make Ghostwire in Skylanders Imaginators. But yeah, I'll make two videos. I'll probably upload this video with the guides, and I'll make another video with gameplay of Ghostwire. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you could use this guide for making Ghostwire. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already done it, so you won't miss anything out. And have fun and take care, and I'll see you all guys in the next video. Peace out.